Okay, so getting into body positions. Now, it's super important that we know where we're at all times and what shape our body's supposed to be in. Now, there's two shapes that you're gonna see in gymnastics training that come up a lot. The first one is the hollow body position. Now, for this position, we need to learn how to stay connected through our core. So I like to start out laying on the ground. I'm gonna tuck my knees into my chest. The main goal is to keep that low back glued to the ground and the shoulders lifted. I'm always gonna keep my toes pointed. If I can maintain contact with my low back and the ground in this tucked position, I'm gonna try to extend my legs. I'm gonna bring my arms back behind my ears. The goal is to get your feet 6 inches from the ground, but again, maintain that contact. If the low back starts to come up, we can either lift the legs, tuck one knee in, or tuck both knees back in. And if those shoulders start to drop to the ground, which also creates space, I can either reach up for the ceiling or back down by my legs. Now, I would recommend getting really comfortable in this position, okay? Once you get comfortable there, then we can talk about adding movement to it, but we need to make sure that that position is good to go. Now, the other position that we're gonna see a lot is the arch position. So think Superman, okay? You're gonna lay on your stomach. We're always gonna squeeze our legs together, keep our toes pointed, arms are up by our ears, and then we're just gonna lift and hold, okay? Arms straight, thinking about elongating your body as much as you can, and just hold. Now that one requires a little bit more mobility in the back, so maybe stretch a little bit before you get into that one. But again, it's another position that we're gonna need to master before we add movement to it.